my coquito recipe has gone viral. Thousands of people have told me how much they love it. It's vegan and dairy-free. Let me show you how I make it.
First, I combine my ingredients in a caldero over medium heat. Then I infuse with some spices and my secret ingredient, which takes this coquito to a whole new level. The full recipe is on my blog. Just click the link in my bio.